how you can throw somebody that hard.
You girls are world class. Let me think. Yeah!
We're a cheerleading group and we're from ages 9 to 18. We get together to practice 3 times a week. We all work really hard.
Wow.
And we're great friends.
These girls are going to inspire hundreds of kids out there right now.
We've competed in America at Worlds and placed 3rd in the Nations Cup. We would like Australia to recognise cheerleading as a sport and for it to be as big as it is in America.
These girls came close to becoming world champions. Not bad for Aussie girls.
There's a lot that could go wrong in our performance, especially the stunts.
One of our team members got injured.
She's copped it on the nose.
In tonight's performance, everybody has to be focused so that nothing goes wrong.
Competition. I thought one of you was going to land up in Danny's lap there for a second. Danny, what did you think?
I don't know how your mums let you do that. It was just breathtaking. Love the outfits again. The choreography is brilliant. Really, really spectacular. And what you were saying before is you'd love it to be as big in Australia as it is in America. I think the reason it hasn't been so far is there haven't been people who are as good at it as you are. So you
right. Yeah, I agree with Danny. It is one of those things, and it is a sport. How anyone can not say that's a sport? It's just the most epic-looking thing. And it's so scary, and when that steam went off, and there's kids flying around, it's just ridiculous. You look great, you performed great. And I hope, you know, there are kids at home watching this now who will want to do it, because that was just a fantastic performance, and you know what, Australia's very proud of you.
Welcome, pal.
Girls, I'm going to say I'm really disappointed, because there's nothing I can say that's bad about that whole thing. The most thrilling part for me was when someone did look like they were going to leap off the stage, and I thought, here we go, carnage. But no. You tricked me a few times in there. I thought you were going to come unstuck, and then you spiraled off into some other weird thing. I think it's fabulous. I loved you the first time, and you're just getting better and better. You keep going like that, you can win. Good luck.
We do lots of different things, we're a different act, we have lots of energy.
And you're not afraid of throwing everything into it, leaving nothing in the tank. Put your hands together for these guys. They are KLD Extreme Air Force, and if they are your winner for Australia's Got Talent for 2011, all you need to do is vote for them, and you can vote on 1902 55 3331 or by SMSing KLD to 1997772. The voting lines are now open, so right now, and they will remain open until 12 noon this Friday.